Korea's export prices fell for the first time in 5 months in September as prices of electric goods and chemical products dipped. The Bank of Korea says the export prices were down 0.6% last month from August. Import prices fell 0.5% in September from the previous month. This was mainly due to a cut in import prices of oil and petroleum products, and this extends the on-month decline in terms of import prices to a third straight month.